Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. First, what you need to do after the update, you need to install the LAMP server. You can do this by the following command. After the LAMP server is installed, you need to configure the mysql database. Access the console and create a new database for Baikal. Then create a user with new password and permission. Refresh the permissions and finally exit the console. Now we can download Baikal. The usual way is to do it from the TMP directory. Use the following commands. Now unzip the file and move it to Apache root directory. Make a patch the owner of the holder and give it the correct permission. Next, create a new virtual host for Baikal. Add the following lines. And don't forget to rename the server name. Then enable the new site, the rewrite module, and restart the patch. When you choose your server via web browser, the installation process will start. You will see the next. There, set the administration password and various settings. Then set the database parameters that we have created. If all goes well, you will see the next. Now log in with the newly created password. And finally, you will see the dashboard. That's it. If you have any question, please leave them in comments.